cannot contact me, I am not an expert. I willingly go. I want to help. I find it fascinating, and I feel that it is important that other souls who are also having these experiences try to come forth with the information, because we are not being told the entire story by our governments. The crafts that I have been into, one of the motherships that I go to is called Atlantia. It is approximately 250 miles long. It has a population of it, from what I understand, of anywhere from 150 to 500,000 beings at one particular time. It is completely self-sufficient. It needs nothing. My last contact was 2.5 weeks ago in North County, Pennsylvania. Ladies and gentlemen, I have had the opportunity to converse with the Andromedans regarding much UFO information that is circulating throughout the UFO community. And one of the things that I have been able to do is to verify where many of the alien bases, the joint alien-human bases, are on the world. And I have in front of me...
The CIA has a department for the spread of disinformation. It is at least as big as the department for the collection of UFO data. The CIA makes it difficult to distinguish between genuine and false information about cooperation between itself and UFOs and about its secret bases. UFO investigators are, however, stationed in the areas where there is much UFO activity.
Iran, in the middle of the Iranian desert. Tibet, high in the mountains of the Himalayas. Narvik, in Scandinavia. There are military bases. Africa, there are two in Egypt. One in Algeria, near Tahrir. One in the Sudan. Okay, there are two in Australia. One south of Alice Springs called Pine Gap, and another in the Great Victoria Desert. These are both built by the CIA in the United States. And the government there and the aliens are both operating both these places. Okay, now I'd like to go to South America, to the country of Brazil. Also, along the Andes Mountains in Chile, Peru, Bolivia, Argentina. There are many bases as well in the Pacific and Atlantic Ocean. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to show you where they are in North America, the United States. State of Montana, Red Mountain, Nevada, Black Rock Desert, and the other in the Kawich Mountain Range, which is known as Area 51.